Gordie Howe's illustrious career with the Detroit Red Wings was marked by multiple Stanley Cups, record-setting performances, and a cabinet full of trophies. He later joined the WHA to share the rink with his two sons, but when the WHA and NHL merged, the 52-year-old Howe found himself playing as a Hartford Whaler in front of an adoring Detroit crowd. This is your moment. Score six goals, clinch the victory with the Whalers in Howe's return to Detroit, and honor the great Mr. Hockey.
Hut, hut, hut. What's happening, everybody? James Cebulski back for EA Sports, and it is a hockey ultimate team challenge. The Red Wings are going to start with the puck after taking the opening draw. Moves the puck along the half wall, and he slides it quickly.
Oh, what a save on the play!
Oh, that's such an athletic save, James. I mean, that's just all about compete and finding a way to get to the puck.
This is one of those players that doesn't even need an introduction. Gordie Howe, Mr. Hockey himself, is joining this Hut squad in his first game. And guys, he's one of the greatest players to ever lace up the skates. Let's see if he can get them to win in this one.
Another stick infraction, and you know that coaches don't like this one. A product of not being in good position, reaching, and then taking the trick because you weren't moving your feet.
The Hurricanes win the faceoff. Feeds it over to Howe.
Transfer front! Scores! And we are back to even!
Yeah, tie game now, James. I really like the energy that they've showed throughout the game, but now it's about channeling the energy they've just created and doing something with it.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one.
But when you're in tight to the net, you don't have much margin of error here. And he's able to find the back of the net. It's all about accuracy, not necessarily how hard the shot is.
And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Thompson. Quick feed to O'Brien. From the boards, he takes that pass. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck off the draw. And he can't hang on after that hit. Detroit's got the puck against the boards. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Too much congestion in front. They've got some momentum here. And he makes the save.
Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Scores! On the rebound, he pops it!
The Hurricanes get a hold of the draw.
Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. It's in. He scores.
You kidding me? 2 goals in 10 seconds?
Anybody who just got up for a quick snack is probably looking at the scoreboard going, what happened?
Well, don't blink. The game can change in an instant.
Absolutely. Howe's won the draw at center.
Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side.
And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up.
Howe's hard to play against because he'll wear you down with his big hits, guys. That's his truculent zone ability, and it's how he stays so effective without the puck.
The Hurricanes win the draw. And that goes off a player in front. Now over to Ogrodnik. Moves it to Thompson. Takes a shot. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Here in the late goings of the period, the Hurricanes are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger...
Myers skates away with it. Loses his balance on the play. Here's a shot. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. The Hurricanes have been rewarded with the lead here late in this first period with all the shots they put on net. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a collision, and you knew it was only a matter of time before he stepped up with that.
Well, that's the way he physically engages, James. It's also the way that the temperature and the landscape of the game changes when he throws two hits like that.
Denied that one.
To corral that pass. He's got the puck on his stick. You know he's dangerous. He's got two in the game, and he's looking for another.
Detroit's got a hold of the puck now. The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. Shot! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick pass to Mahovlich. Oh, here comes the boom!
He's known for this, James. He is a disruptor. He can change the temperature of the game with these kind of physical hits. He just lays it on hard.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Oh, that's a good hit. And he slides it quickly to Mahovlich. And now he moves it quickly to Thompson. Oh, what a hip check of the old school variety. Beautiful. Howe's got it against the boards. Oh, stopped it. What a save.
Technical about that. That is all about the will to find a way to make that save. Incredible, James.
Play continues here, but this crowd's still buzzing after what we saw. What a stop that was.
Yeah, and they're saying thank you to the goaltender right now, James. They're still on their feet. They're electric right now. And really, it's a nice feeling. Why? Because it doesn't always go this way. So when you have it, you embrace it.
Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Late goings of this period, 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. And that pass goes off a stick. And he takes the feed. Scores! Off the post and in!
Well, that's a real sneaky one. That fooled the goaltender, James. Not much room available.
Possession inside the neutral zone. Oh, just a textbook hit. Detroit's got it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Thompson. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Garrett. The Hurricanes move it in. Here's a chance in front. And that's deflected off someone in front. Here's a short pass to Harper. Taken by Thompson. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. And a great save! Slides it back to the blue line. Nowhere for that shot to go through. The Hurricanes carried along the wall. The Red Wings have it from their own end. Handles that one. Now a quick pass to Ogrodnik. Moves it over to Mahovlich. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. Bashan's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. The Hurricanes will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that caroms off a body in traffic. And he takes the pass. Oh. 20 minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather, and we'll come back with period number two in moments. Both teams back on the ice are lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. If you're a fan of defensive hockey, this one isn't for you. All tied up. It's been an offensive loaded game so far. Well, Cheryl, how do you sum this one up through the first 20 minutes?
The Red Wings have had zero offensive production in this game. They've been on their heels, and really their opponent is taking it to them. Their goaltender has been strong, and it's a reason this game is still tied.
Shot, and he turned that one aside. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. And a smart heads-up play to put that away by Harper.
That big hit. Wow, that was a ringer.
Risky play, but pokes it away. That's 3-0.
Oh, man, he's so dialed in. Makes consecutive saves there and keeps his team in it.
Passes on over to Mihajlovic. With possession along the wall. Takes a knock, but he's still got the puck. Handles the puck. Here's a centering pass. Off the stick, and they can't complete the play. Mihajlovic has got it to the side. Sends it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Slides it diagonally to Stoughton. Laying the body. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. Good use of the body on the play. From the backhand in front. Wrap around a tip denied. What a stop as he was locked in on that one.
Yeah, James, he'd sealed the one post and then recognized that the shooter was going around the goal line. Going to do the wraparound. He pushed across and made a brilliant save.
Steps across the blue line. Tries to the crease. Detroit's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Larson. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hit check there. Scooped up along the wall by Thompson. Thunderous hit check on the play. Quick shot. Scores! The
Well, and this has been trending to happen, James. They've been closing on the puck quickly. You sense an upward trajectory as this game's progressed and they find the back of the net.
The Hurricanes have persevered. They've weathered the storm, and look at this. They now lead here late in the second.
This should give them a real jolt here, James, and they're holding to the intermission with the lead, and this is really important that they feed off of that energy and they come out in the third flying.
Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. They've got a two-on-one. Shot denied on the play. Oh, wow. That goes wide. Picked up along the boards by Roberts. Here. Oh, my goodness. It stayed out. What a save.
It was all but in, James. And that athleticism and the will to get to that puck, that was on display.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Hurricanes are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Detroit's got the puck after winning the defensive zone faceoff. Steps into the offensive end. Oh, what a hit. He got all of that hip check. Works it across to O'Brodnik. Takes the feed. Quick pass across to Larson. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And turns aside the slapper with ease. There's another hit on the play.
Terrible tomorrow, James. Over and over again, he's been throttled.
We got a penalty coming up here. The Red Wings will serve 2 minutes in the box. The Hurricanes will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
First power play opportunity for this team. It's going to start in the faceoff circle, getting possession with the win, and they're looking to set up.
And he keeps possession. The Red Wings have it now. The Hurricanes take possession here in the open ice. The Red Wings have it now. Drives to the paint, and he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Moves around along the half wall. And some smart heads-up defensive play by Abel. Passes it to Mihajlovic. And now he angles it across to Larson. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Roberts moves the puck. Lays the body into that play. Detroit's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Vachon.
What an incredible save in a high-danger scoring area. I mean, right in the slot, he's in perfect position to make that glove save.
Abel's ready for the draws that will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Hurricanes take possession off the faceoff. Takes the puck behind the net. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Oh, look out. And that's what you'd call heavy hockey, right?
Heavy hockey, and we're used to seeing that with him. It's a trend within his game. You know you can hear footsteps when he is coming. But his gift is the ability to read the game and know exactly when to throw it.
Down the left wing, they gain the zone. Here's a chance in front. Scores! And they tuck it into the back of the net.
Hang on there, James. I think they waved this off immediately. This goal is not going to count.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Detroit's won the draw in the neutral zone. Oh, textbook! Hip check! He got all of that one. Drives it right to the front! Stopped by the goaltender.
Sequence. I mean, he has been outstanding making consecutive saves. I mean, his defense, they got to start playing.
And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Abel's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Detroit's won the opening draw. They'd love to kill off the remainder of this penalty. And that's deflected off someone in front. Made the stop on the play.
Thompson's penalty is almost expired.
Here they come on the attack down the right side. Denies him in close.
I really like this save, James, because he challenges the shooter who's all alone in the slot area. He turns aside a real dangerous opportunity.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Sharing pass in front. Scores! What an opportunity and delivers. Here in the late going of the frame, the Hurricanes now lead by two. Howe's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick snap! How did he stop that one? Gets a piece of it with the chopper! Ogrodnik swinging the puck through center ice. Grabs the puck. Puck grabbed by Roberts. Across the line, down the left wall. Moves it to the middle, and that goes off a stick. Delayed penalty coming up here. Great cross-ice pass. Moves it to Mihalovic, and makes the save. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Hurricanes have been called for goaltender interference.
I won't be surprised to see the 1-3-1 again. They had success on it earlier, James. And listen, I love this. I coach this with my team because I love the bumper spot and I love the net front player. You're taking away the eyes of the goaltender, but he can also pop out below the goal line and present as an option. So multiple variations that can strike.
Slides it to Roberts. He got all of that hit. Oh, he had the answer on that one. Grabbed along the board by Howe. Quick pass to Harper. Perfectly executed hip check there. Moves it quickly over to Ogrodnik. Turned aside with the glove by Garrett. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Detroit's at the line. Fires it on net. Oh, what a stop. Feeds the puck to Howe. All the tracks are perfectly in the offensive end. Here's the puck.
And he was thinking three all the way.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Oh, what a hip check. He lined it up perfectly. Takes the feed moving in. On the attack along the boards. In close. Big save in front. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Here in the late goings of the period, Detroit's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Howe's won the draw. Just misses. Detroit's got the puck in the defensive end. And he takes the dish. And it's a quick pass to Harper. Neutral zone faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Mihailovic. Here's a chance. Oh, how did he stop that? What a save by him. They score! And the deadlock is broken as they take the lead.
That's a huge shift. You can see everyone standing up on the bench. They know how much it means, but it's the next shift that matters here as well, James. You want to kind of push and put pressure on your opponent when they're down.
Feeds it to Stoughton. And they cough it up at center.
Sends it in front.
Can't connect the play. Detroit's ready to go on the attack. Slides it across to Thompson. Here's a short pass to Mihailovic.
Scores! Perfectly positioned to bury the rebound.
The Hurricanes are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Thought we were going to get a whistle, but the puck clears out.
Chase in front, and he denies that great opportunity there.
The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Detroit's got the puck. Levels them with the hit. Quick feed to Larson. Slides the puck over. Turns that one away. Howe's moving it ahead. Takes a shot, and he's got that one. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Howe.
Takes it into the slot. He scores!
Now, James, the floodgates have opened. Well, they opened a long time ago, but that puck gets fucked.